Alright people, what's up? Hope you're having a great day. Just to show you some water bottle exercises that I'm doing or I'm going to try out. Basically, these are lunges, but you don't walking lunges, you don't have to step up to the water. You can, with the water bottles, you can just warm up, of course, however you normally warm up, and do some walking lunges without any weight, or if you have dumbbells, or you can fold the water halfway and then fill them right up, just to avoid any injury or anything like that and break into the amount of weight. And then there is a single leg lunges that you can do with the water bottle. There are more than one ways that people do them, but this is really how I prefer to do it for the quads. This is how I'm doing it. Or you can do it stationary one leg and go down more low and get that stretch in the glutes and hamstrings. Alright, also you can do these with calves, hold them in the hand on the leg that you're gonna work, you know. And you basically, you can warm up, of course, single leg with your body weight and then go up to these weight. Same thing with the lunges. And also you can use the water bottle for some bent over rows for the lats. Alright, this is how I usually do them, and I'm comfortable this way and it works for me and it's been working. Yeah, or you can put the, in this case, the left leg up on a chair or a bench or whatever, if you feel that that's going to give you more stretch, or whatever works for you. Alright, and there's the goblet squat, but I kind of do these kind of different. You can do these narrow for your quads mostly, or you can do them with legs wide apart, as I will show you. All right, this is more quad, or you can do them wide and get a stretch in your abductors and come up and squeeze on your glutes. And these are called, I think, bridges for your glutes as well. I don't do these, but you know, it came to mind. So a lot of ladies might be more interested in this because it's not that heavy, but they might need somebody to put it up the water or whatever. And you can squeeze at the top, hold it as long as you want to, come down how many sets. So that's basically it. Maybe one more exercise, just if you really feel like it. Yeah, the obliques. Right, you can do these as well for the obliques. You can basically get a full stretch, let it hang there or come up, and then squeeze however you want it, like that. See what works for you. Alright people, that's about it. Please like, share and subscribe. Hope you enjoy it. Until next time, peace and take care.